To create your regular order, expand a product category and drag a product into your regular order. If you don't require the order every week, change the frequency. You can change the quantity of the item here. You can add a note by clicking here. If you want an extra on a certain week, drag the product into the specific order. If you want to cancel one or all of the products on a certain week, set the quantities to zero. That's it. If you have any problems or suggestions, please let us know.